Hey guys, my name is Jerry Shrix. Today I'm going to play this game called McDonald's Video Game. Pretty weird, but, I don't know. It seems pretty funny, it just makes a parody of McDonald's. McDonald's is just like a, like it's just a decent restaurant, so original, so why don't we just, why don't we just, do this, okay? Let's, okay, so yeah, I got this new thing called Screen Recorder. It's really awesome. It's an online thing. It's not really like a thing on your phone. It's basically a, like it's not really a file on your computer. It's actually an online file. You can, well, there's a file for the installer, but you can put like in the show you guys. So you can squeeze that somatic. The screen recorder from here is pretty cool. You have to download this whole thing. It's going to be awesome. I can show you on another video, but by now we're going to play McDonald's video game. Alright, so let's do the description. McDonald's video game is a digital parody of McDonald's. It's intended solely for purposes of entertainment and education. No way it's meant to represent a person's attitude. Okay, this says some weird stuff. Whatever. Wow. Alright, so, I'm gonna put this game on. Wow, what the fuck is this? Oh my god, what is this? It's a beast, whatever. But I don't even know what this is. I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing, so don't think that I haven't played this game already. Whatever. I don't know what I'm doing. This is for the company. Company crap. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Oh my god. It seems a little weird. If it's a parody, how it's funny. Should the first thing be funny? Okay, what the hell is this? What is this? Oh, that's a lot. Cool. Okay, hey, Mr. Manager. Okay, can I move on? Can I play with him? What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god. Okay, I was in the field. That's fun. Let's see, what the heck is... Oh my god. No back to move. Oh, good. There's no guy here. Okay. There are them cows. Water is scarce. Increase blood production. Okay, I'm good. It's probably something that Uncle Power would play with, in my opinion. My favorite YouTuber. What the fuck am I doing? Is this truly on or off? It's on. Okay, it's on. Whatever, what's supposed to do? Okay. Oh god, they're all hungry. Oh wait, this is a headquarters or something. Oh my god. Consumer something, environment, let's do it. This is foreign government shit. Whatever. I don't care. I don't care about... Stocks. Okay. What is this? Budget and budget since 2001. Nobody cares about stocks and statistics and crap. Nobody cares about budget. Hey, government stuff. Okay. This is really cool. Computer room. These guys are amazing. Green hair, red hair, and this shit. Oh, I thought that was Illuminati. Okay. You just gotta read some shit. Okay. Wow. What's this? I don't know what to say, what am I doing back here? What am I doing? Children are primary target for us. Oh my god! Their young minds are free from critical barriers and prepared for early adoption. Children also drive the parents' consumption habits with artful emotional extortions. Our ads will culturally responses. Oh my god, okay, what does it say? Credit was to go through leverage to generate profit. If we invest in ridiculous sum of the third world peoples, we can win expansion from the middle class and well, the anti-globalization okay, I don't know, wait. The ads will show Negroes with sad, staring eyes and Walmart dollars fight poverty, represented as a monster from the outer space. We'll activate that. Here we go. Oh, wait, cool. McDisney's integrated marketing is the key success. Create partnerships with entertainment industries to maximize brand awareness. The campaign is founded in stealth advertising and children cartoons and children happy meal gifts. It's a win-win formula and... So, but the operation will have high costs. It would be best to use it only if you can guarantee fully service to your customers. This shit is funny. I'm activating this. Okay, we're gonna activate everything. What is this? What is this? Whatever, activate everything. I don't care. We're gonna avoid claiming rainforest pretty much. Plus, it provides. What the heck is this? What happened? Shame on you. You bankrupted our company. Years and years of corporate culture has been destroyed. What did I do wrong? What did I do? This makes no sense. Oh my god. Wait. Oh, because I did the thing where the kids, they should avoid kids or something. I did the thing where the kids were like, I don't know. I did other stuff that wasn't supposed to be done. Made no sense. Okay. This game seems pretty funny. Okay. I don't know about the point of this game, but apparently I see how it's carried out. This is hilarious. Okay. So, guys, this is a McDonald's video game. I don't know who the developer is. What is this? Molly and Justia got it. Okay. Wow, she got the sickness. Wow. Okay. So, Dean by the Hammer. So, try to go to this website, guys. My website's cool, and, go to puffgames.com. This website's pretty cool, and, it's a really good website. And, I think my next gameplay might be the Skull Kid series. It's pretty cool. Alright, so, that's it. I'll wrap it up. And, goodbye, guys. See y'all next gameplay.